Warning. The show you're about to see contains material unsuitable for children and questionable among most adults. Viewer discretion is advised.
It's hard to be intimate when you're a fat guy like me. I told the woman to put her arms around me. She said she had to be at work early tomorrow. Oh. I love this crowd. Yes, that's right. It's me, Steve Whalen, Mr. Jokes. And today for the special without Brett Davis, we have a fantastical episode. Today we bring to you a land of magic, whimsy, and wonder. A place that's in one word, unbelievable. You know, I used to work at a bubblegum factory, but it was terrible. Every day my boss would chew me out. You know what I mean? Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, prepare to enter Bubble.
As long as you would here in the rules of Bubble World, you can be enlightened.
Yeah.
Hey, I think everybody can get started right now. Hey, Maestro, can you hit our music? Everybody get up and bounce.
Nice to see everybody.
You're a bubble too!
Yeah, well. It ain't easy being me. I went to the food bank and my check bounced. Okay, you know what I'm talking about? I'm a chubby guy. All right, but.
We bounced too!
Yeah, we bounced.
Bouncing time? No. Yeah.
Mr. Laughs, can you tell everybody what the phone number is called?
Oh, yes. Okay. Is everyone ready for the phone number? Yeah. Tonight's phone number is 2. Oh, wait, is that it? Or is it?
That's it.
That's it, okay.
It's blocking
a different one than normal. Okay. 646-722-0199. That phone number one more time. 646-722-0199. How about it? Huh? You ready? Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
All okay, right. You're excused.
Thank you.
Bye.
But also, we're going to talk to you people. We're going to find out what makes you tick. We're going to ask you all sorts of questions, and if you have any questions that you want to ask us about Bubble World, we'd love to answer.
Yeah, we love Bubble World.
So who here has a problem? Hi, I'm Rob. That's okay.
I'm Bubble.
Hi. Nice to meet you guys. I'm Aiden.
Aiden.
Hi, Aiden.
Hi.
What a weird name.
Yeah. It's kind of weird, yeah.
So tell us, you have an Earth problem that maybe we could help?
I do. Today, my sister told me she wants to join an actual cult.
Ooh. Okay, what are cults?
Yeah. Okay, so cults on Earth are fake religions that people start in order to get, you know, followers and feel popular.
Okay, what are religions?
So religions are things that people on Earth need in order to feel like they have a sort of purpose in life, or else life is meaningless.
Okay, and what's so bad about that?
That's a really good question.
Everybody has a purpose. My purpose is bouncing.
Maybe you should talk to my sister.
Okay, tell us about this cult she's joining.
Well, it's actually really popular, and they think that Jesus is coming back to Missouri.
What's Jesus?
True. Okay, so most people who are...
What's Missouri?
Oh, God. Missouri's in the middle of America, which is part of Earth, which we were trying to tell you about.
Yeah,
which is
this
planet, yeah. Yeah. So Jesus is sort of like a figure that people think of as like a leader. Like
the Bubble Queen?
Yes, just like the Bubble Queen, yeah.
And he lives in Missouri?
They think he might live in Missouri, yeah.
Okay, She can go there.
Yeah, I don't see what your problem is.
Thank you. That was really great.
Problem solved, right, guys? Yeah, bounce! Hey, who else has a problem? What's your name?
My name is Chris.
Hey, Chris.
Hi,
welcome
Bubbles.
To Bubble World.
Welcome to Earth.
Thanks. So tell us, what's your problem?
Well, my girlfriend has this cat named Ozzy.
What's a cat?
It's this little furry thing that they're real obnoxious animals, and they
Gross.
Run around. Yeah. And it poops in the tub all the time. And we can't get it to not poop in the tub anymore.
We know what a tub is. That's why you make bubbles!
Yeah!
There's a cat.
Yeah.
She has a cat. It poops in the tub all the time. We can't make it stop. Do you guys have any advice for us?
Okay, where is the cat supposed to poop?
In the toilet, like all normal cats do.
Okay, what's the tub
in
the toilet?
Just put him in the toilet!
Yeah.
I guess we could do...
Why didn't we think of that?
I don't know.
We should have thought of that months ago.
Is it your cat?
It is my cat.
Put it in the toilet!
Well, there you go. Is bubble problem solved?
We have pet Sparkles, but they never poop.
Really? What do they poop?
They never
don't
poop.
They don't poop
they
anything.
Listen more.
Yeah.
Does anybody have a question about Bubble World? No. Wow. Yeah. How's it going?
Hey. Great. How are you?
What's your name?
Justin.
Hi, Justin.
Hi.
Hi. Do you guys have roller coasters in Bubble World?
Nope.
No?
Okay. What are they?
There are these, you get in a little car and you go up this hill and then you go down a hill and it's very fast and steep and fun.
Oh, that must be really thrilling for somebody that doesn't float.
Yeah. Yeah, like it's kind of dismal.
Hey, who's got another question about Bubble World? It's a once in a lifetime opportunity.
Yeah. We're from a different world.
What's your name?
Seth.
Hi, Seth.
Hi. What's the biggest threat to the bubble people today?
There are only a few I can think of.
I don't think there's any.
No.
I think it's a pretty magical place.
Yeah, it's fine. Thanks for asking.
Why do you ask?
I'm just wondering. Somebody told me to ask you.
What's the biggest threat to your life, buddy?
Right now, it feels like both of you.
Yeah, you got that right, mister.
She's just being tough cute.
Whoops.
I feel very threatened right now.
You asked for it.
Who's in charge here?
You are?
No, these are. Hey, just remember who you're working for, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm sorry.
You keep blowing your master.
We're just kidding. We're just kidding.
Yeah, just kidding around.
Does anybody else have any questions? Anybody on the phone lines? You can call in. We got a caller right now? Oh, boy! Hey, you're on with Rub Tumble.
And Pub! Pub!
Hey there, it's Larry.
Hey, Larry, how's it going?
Hey, it's all right. I might have the wrong number there. Not what I expected.
Well, what were you expecting?
Hey, Bubble World there. That's a euphemism. That's all right. What's going on there, guys?
What's it a euphemism for?
Don't worry about it there. So what's going on? I like
the
yellow and the red
there.
You
like We're trying to learn all about your world there.
Yeah, I like the red and the yellow. It's like McDonald's.
What?
What is that?
Oh, I can't say brand names, huh?
No, you can't say brand names.
That's not a rule of Bubble World.
You've got all these complicated rules about what you can and can't do.
Sounds like you're the one with the problem.
So tell us about it.
What's that?
Tell us about your problem. You clearly have many.
How much you got time there?
We got enough time! We're gonna help you through this!
Sure, there. All right. I met this woman who I anticipated what she was, and we had to, settle amicably.
Okay.
How do you get over that?
I don't know. In Bubble World, we just kind of bounce around.
Yeah, we bounce from bubble to bubble.
Yeah, we don't really...
That sounds awesome.
Yeah, we don't really get tied down to anything.
Yeah, that sounds great.
Tell us about her.
Tammy?
Tammy?
Tell us about Tammy. That was my first wife there.
Your first wife? What's a wife?
Yeah, exactly.
No! Really? Wait, that's not how you answer a question!
No!
It's not rhetorical!
We want to know! What's the wife?
Let me ask you something about the bubbles there.
Yeah, okay!
So, how does that work there? Is that like, is it like asexual or...?
No, we have sex! There's just no taboos about it!
Yeah! We can do whatever!
Yeah!
It's pretty great!
There's a whole lot of sex! Here, let's show you!
You're not what I expected, man, but that's all right.
Ow!
Yeah, your sex is pretty emotionless. It reminds me of Ted.
You suck.
Tammy rules.
Yeah, get off my phone.
All right, Dave.
We have anybody else here that wants to ask us a question about Bubble World?
Yeah, anybody good?
None of you are good.
I have a question.
Oh, you have a question again?
It's Aiden.
Hey, Aiden.
Hi. Do you guys ever wear clothes in Bubble World besides your amazing hats?
This is part of our skin!
Oh! So any clothes at all? Do you ever, dress up? Costumes?
No!
No!
You don't have Halloween?
Opalescence? Oil? That's about it!
What's Halloween?
Halloween's a holiday that people celebrate where they dress up as other things. Like, I might dress up as a bubble for Halloween.
That'd be tasteless.
Fair enough. I won't.
I thought it sounded good at first, and then I reevaluated, and he's right.
Okay.
I mean, if you really wanted to dress up like a bubble, you'd have to take all your clothes off. Would everybody like to see that?
Yeah!
No, you really wouldn't.
Yeah. No, everybody's kind of weird and stringy.
Yeah, you're real weird, Chief.
Yeah.
Looks gross.
Yeah, just everybody's long, and your legs are weird. You're like, I don't know, just always sticking out and folding weird.
Kind of makes me sick a little bit, but, thanks for having us be here, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, we got another call.
Hello?
Hello, you're on with the bubbles.
Awesome.
I'm Rug.
I'm Bubble.
I have a question.
Okay.
I just want to know, in Bubble World, what happens when a bubble bursts?
First, was that a question for Bubble or Rub? Rubble or Pub?
Excuse me? Bubble or Up?
Rubble or
I mean,
pub?
Well, on Earth, they pop, so...
Well, I'm asking you a question! Answer it! Was that question for Rubble or Pub?
Was it Rubble or Perb?
Bubble? Or Rub? I still hear you.
I'm having a hard time hearing you.
Oh! Bubble or Rub?
I like when he gets angry at inferior beings.
No, I said no. Different world.
Good to know.
We got another call or something? Nah. Hello?
Hello?
Hi, Rob with Pug.
I'm Rubble.
Hi.
Hi.
Please specify if this is a question for Rubble or Pug.
This is a question for, I think, Pubble?
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 No, Bub. I'm sorry. I wanted to ask Bub.
Who the fuck is Bub? What?
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 Oh, sorry. My question is, so I feel like you guys can go to human... to our world, but, like, can we go to Bubble World? Like, I don't get how it works.
Well, it's funny you say that. How would you think that you could go to Bubble World?
What?
What? How do you think you get to Bubble World?
Wait, I wanted to talk to the other Bubble.
Oh! That's funny, because when you called it, I asked you who the fuck you wanted to talk to! And you said Bub!
Sorry, I meant Pubble.
Pubble?
Okay.
Wait, who's what? Pubble?
Wait, what? Pubble? Pubble?
Who's
which
Pubble?
Is Pubble and which is up?
Which one is named Pebble?
There's no Pebble, it's Pubble.
It's rude.
It's long for Pub.
Okay, well, I want to talk to the little one.
All right, there you go. That's all I have to say.
I'm the little one. What did you want to hear?
I wanted to know how a human could get to Bubble World.
My guess would be make a bubble really big, get inside, float away, Bubble World!
Okay, thanks for the advice.
How much money do you have?
How much what?
How much money do you have?
In the bank right now?
Yeah!
I think I have, like, maybe $960.
Dollars? Not wishes? You can't go to Bubble World.
What?
Sorry, we can't build a bubble big enough.
Okay, well, thanks a lot.
All right, hope you don't die tonight!
Okay.
Well, it's a really special night, not just because the bubbles came here. By the way, Bubble World is a realm. It's not another planet. So, duh.
It's not that difficult, but...
But yeah, most of these people didn't come here to see bubbles. They came here to see our musical guest. They'll be playing April 28th at Market Hotel in Brooklyn. And their new album, We Disappear, is out now on Saddle Creek. Give it up for the Thermals!
We're inside. Jessica.
Hutch, Jessica?
I'm Weston.
Weston!
Weston!
Oh, I'm gonna come over here. Don't touch me, please. So, it's such an honor to have you guys.
It is.
We hear you're big.
We are.
Well, like big, like kind of big. Like if you like measure it a certain way, you're big.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we're bigger.
Yeah, in Bubble World, we're really big.
Yeah.
You're totally big. We're pretty big in Bubble World, too.
No.
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 Cool.
No offense.
That's okay.
But your music kind of wouldn't fly in Bubble World.
Why not?
It's very abrasive.
Really?
The drums?
What kind of music flies in Bubble World?
Well, you know, you ever hear a scat?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Do you guys ever do any scat songs?
Well, usually, yeah, mostly.
Okay.
Yeah.
We'd like that.
Hey, Maestro, can you play some music that Hutch can scat over? Yeah, so right up here. Yeah, go ahead. Guys, you're patronizing him. It's really bad. Hey, Maestro, let me play the scat music again. We'll show you how it's done.
Yeah.
Cool. What's that?
It's a city.
Okay. What is a city?
It's a place where a lot of people get together and live.
What makes Portland different than other places?
It's not that different. It's kind of like Bubble World.
How?
Yeah.
There's a lot of rainbows.
Okay. We got rainbows.
Yeah, we like rainbows.
Yeah, what else?
Rivers.
Rivers of?
Bubblegum.
Oh. All right. All right, I'd say this is a test, but if it were, you'd be passing.
Yeah, it sounds pretty good. So
there's a lot of gnomes and elves and fairies.
Okay.
We have like fairies, that? But not the other two.
Yeah, that's so weird.
Yeah.
Gnomes cause a popping problem. Okay. With the hats.
Yeah.
The hats the gnomes wear are pointy.
Plus, they just look like trash.
Real tacky.
Yeah. They're gross.
How are you guys doing, by the way?
Good.
Great.
You are big, so if you need any, you guys like thirsty, need anything? How about you? You're quiet.
I'm good.
All right.
Do you have some tequila?
Yeah, tequila, that's like a liquor, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we found out about that fast.
Yeah.
You know what goes really good with tequila is bubbly water.
Bubbly water? Hey!
We love bubbly water on Earth.
Assistant! Assistant!
Oh, boy. Come on!
Watch their gear! Watch their gear!
Sorry. Don't step on any boxes!
Sorry. Sorry, what's up?
Okay, these fine folks have an order for you.
Okay, what do you need?
Some tequila and some bubbly water.
Okay,
You know what bubbly water is? You still remember where that is?
No, you won't tell me anything about this world.
Bubbly water! Do the math!
Yeah,
I don't know what water is. I know what I...
Is it okay for people to drink bubbles?
Yeah!
You guys like to be drank?
What? Are you coming on to me right now?
I do. I like to be drank.
Sweetheart, you wouldn't know what to do with me.
Yeah, but you might know what to do with me.
Oh, yeah, Lynn.
Let's try it. No, what the hell?
No, because he didn't like it.
Okay.
All right, so get tequila, get bubbly water, and get me like something to clean this up.
You still haven't told me what any of that is.
Look it
Figure
up.
It out.
Okay, I'll go.
What's wrong with you?
I'm sorry. I like the music.
Don't talk to them. You're the help. Remember that. He's fine.
He just needs to work. work a little harder.
All right, will you guys play a song later?
Yeah.
All right.
Sounds good.
Bye.
Bye.
All right. We got another guest coming out. She's real famous for a lot of things. We're going to get into it. Please welcome Sarah Lewitinn. Yeah. Hi.
Hi.
Wow.
Hello? I'll pass.
Yeah.
I have a beef to pick with you guys. I know that I just hugged and was like really friendly.
All right, take a seat.
Yeah, go ahead.
Let's be civil before we get into beef.
Oh, okay. Oh, hey, that's fun.
Isn't it?
Can I do that?
Uh-oh,
bubble.
What? Oh.
Oh.
Hi.
I'm supposed to give you a mic.
Yeah, we like to have all the control, but you can have some.
Okay.
What's your beef?
Okay, so were you guys here in December? I mean, no, in January?
Nope.
Nah.
Okay, so you didn't take David Bowie.
Who's that?
Oh, he's on your planet now, I think. And then Prince this week.
Okay.
No?
The Bubble Prince! Pretty sure he's been there for pretty much forever.
Oh, okay. Never mind. I'm sorry.
I take it that this guy meant something to you.
A little bit, yeah. He was like a music... You know what music is?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so
did you not hear me scat before?
Yeah, we both scat. It was pretty great.
He was like a space alien musician.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are you implying that we're aliens?
No. I thought maybe you stole him from us.
No, I mean, aliens maybe steal people, but...
But that's not us. We're not aliens.
Yeah, we're from another realm.
If anything, you're an alien.
I know. Yeah. Tell me about
it. Weird stringy limbs.
I do.
It's weird.
Yeah, it is weird. What's it like having limbs like yours? Well, I guess that you only know your limbs, right?
Well, yeah, but it doesn't mean it's not always incredibly fun.
Yeah, everything we do is pretty much awesome.
But you do a lot of awesome stuff, too.
Yes, I do.
I'm gonna name some things that you've done.
Okay. Okay, are you guys deflating too?
Nope, just sitting.
Okay.
Don't you get smaller when you sit?
I get smaller all the time. Yeah.
Sounds sad.
Yeah, it's really sad. Anyway, what's up, guys?
Spin Magazine.
Yeah.
What'd you do?
I was an editor there and a writer, a columnist.
Nylon, what'd you do?
I was a music director there.
Okay.
Yeah.
My Chemical Romance. What'd you do?
I was a friendager of theirs.
What?
It's like, you know when you're a friend of somebody and like you want to manage them too?
Nope.
Oh.
Okay, Stella Star, what'd you do?
I was their friendager also.
Still didn't explain. Yeah.
Okay, Killers, what'd you do?
I found them.
Where were they?
They were in Las Vegas. And then I helped him get signed to a record label. That was neat.
They couldn't write before?
They were able to write before, but no one wanted to be their friend. And I heard them and I was like, they're really good. And so I got them a record deal. Or no, I didn't get them a record deal, but I helped.
You brought it to them?
Yeah.
Sounds nice.
Yeah.
And then they became huge.
They got real big. I got to see my friends get really rich.
What about the Bravery? What happened to that?
I have no idea.
Yeah.
They sounded like the Killers a little bit, huh?
What about Fall Out Boy? Who was that? They fell down?
Yeah. They just came to my house to hang out. I had nothing to do with them.
Fine.
Okay. Yeah.
What we're saying is you've done a lot for a lot of careers.
I have. I've had a lot of careers. And now I'm just a music director. And I think my next career is to get married and have children, because that's what I told my parents I'd do.
Is that a career?
Apparently.
Your world's weird.
I know.
I have a question. You did so many things. Which one are you good at?
None of them.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. I'm a Jane of all trades, master of none.
Oh, we're just asking about this because in Bubble World, we're celebrities too.
What do you guys do?
Porn.
Porn? Dude. I can find you a good photographer and videographer if you need. Sound person. I just met a really nice sound engineer. I think he could help too with getting like.
Yeah, in bubble porn, the sound is really important.
I bet.
Yeah, we have like 7-8 mics at a time.
Your porn here is like really low rent, but in bubble world, it's just a regular genre. Like westerns?
Yeah.
What kind of music gets played?
Scott.
Oh, right. Oh.
Yeah.
Of course.
Well, what would you soundtrack to this?
I'm going to take, probably Sigur Rós.
Sigur Rós? Cool.
Because there has to be some sadness in your life at times, right?
No, not
even a little bit. Oh, everything's okay. Really good so far.
Yeah, I think we played a pretty clear picture of Bubble World, and it's kind of like a utopia.
Yeah, it's pretty great.
Is there going to be Coachella at Bubble World?
What's Coachella?
Oh, my God. You guys don't know?
Oh, she lit up.
No, Coachella is where there's all these bands. Bands play music, and they all come to this place in the desert, and they play music for a lot of people for a lot of money.
It's all scat?
It's all something. Yeah, it's scat.
I like that.
You're cute.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Whatever.
You're cute, too.
You were once named by New York Magazine one of the most influential people in music. How did that feel?
It felt really great. I felt like I had a lot of influence over the radio in my apartment, but I didn't. I had roommates that thought, well, that had better taste in music than I did. But it was cool. I wish it happened now, because now I could, now people give people things for free for being that sort of thing.
Yeah,
and back then they
didn't. Had a blog before blogging was
I know, I was
the thing.
I was reading my old blog posts today, and they were horrible.
You were known as Ultragrrrl with 3 R's?
Yes. Oh, yeah, you had R's.
I have lots of R's. Do they have R's in Bubble World?
Yes.
A few, scattered throughout.
Got it.
And you were also once named one of the 50 most loathsome people in New York.
From what I can gather, that means they didn't like you.
No, they didn't.
What was that all about?
I don't know, but I thought that was, I don't know. I wish I knew. I'm pretty loathsome, though, I guess.
I mean, we get some haters in Bubble World. People are jealous because we're, you know, this.
We look like this.
I wish I looked like that.
Yeah, we wish you looked like it, too.
Yeah, your hair is grossing me out. Oh. Speaking of people that are lesser than.
I found some tequila.
Okay.
I love your purple.
Oh, thank you.
You don't have to talk to him. He's just the help.
Yeah. Don't look at him. Don't make eye contact with her. Put it down.
When was the last time you ate?
What?
When was the last time you ate?
Don't talk to him.
They don't feed me.
He can find food
Does
himself.
Does he go to school? I'm really what? Concerned about this.
He doesn't need to go to school. He knows how to be a good slave servant.
They have rules against this.
Not in Bubble World! Imagine!
Wait, yeah, were you guys slaves too?
No!
Oh. No, just
we're
me.
In the higher caste!
Yeah!
You want to make him do stuff?
He'll do pretty much anything!
Try it!
Oh, I want you to try to be free.
No! Do something humiliating!
That one sucked!
I want you to hug your masters.
No, I don't want to touch him.
I'm sorry, you told me he would do whatever I wanted.
Yeah, have you smelled him?
Yeah.
I am really, you guys can't offer something and then take it away like that.
Yeah, but we said something humiliating.
They can do whatever they want.
Yeah, we own him. We bought him out, right?
Yeah, watch this.
You're gross!
I know.
See, he knows.
Back to you! You're more important!
But
you're
he's
famous.
So pretty! No, no, I'm not.
Yes, you are! You were on the cover of the Village Voice!
Yeah, that was crazy. That was really weird. I I was burned at the stake on the cover of the Village Voice, which doesn't
they
get to
They hated you so much.
Yeah, they really did.
Because you had opinions.
I do have opinions sometimes.
Seems like there's a real double standard here on Earth for girls.
I don't think of myself as a girl, so I guess for some people might say that, though. Yeah.
Yeah, all right,
there is a double standard, and you know what? It is what it is. There's a double standard in every industry for girls. It's not just music.
So what's your job now?
I'm a music director for a fashion brand called Aritzia.
Okay, what do you do?
So there's like 75 stores in North America, and I program the music for those stores. And then I do like, I dress bands and I do music partnerships, and it's fun. I've been there for 3 years and it's been a really nice time.
Mostly scat.
If you like rock, there's this band that was over there called The Thermals.
I am really happy that they're here.
Yeah, they could probably use some of your help.
They think they're big in Bubble World? Nobody's ever heard of them.
Well, I mean, maybe you guys just need to turn... Wait, you guys have radios, right?
In Bubble World?
Yeah, they're tuned to the Bubble World frequency.
Yeah, but if you like go like that, maybe you would get the rock station and you'd know the thermals are big
there. There's no rock station in Bubble World.
I think there is.
What would Bubble Rock
sound like? I DJed the rock station in Bubble World in like 2002.
Don't understand how offensive it is when a human says they've been on Bubble World doing bubble stuff.
Because you haven't.
I like do ayahuasca a lot, so I'm pretty sure I went to like Bubble World.
What is that?
Don't know what that is.
That's the bubble medicine. You don't know it takes you to the other realm.
Bubble World?
Yeah.
This has gotten off track.
Yeah, I understand.
Sorry.
Okay,
anyway.
So you're a bit of a tastemaker still.
I guess so.
I'd say so.
Oh, great.
You control a whole brand's music taste.
It's fun. It's like a really, you know what I like doing the most, though? I like going on dating apps, and I like doing ayahuasca, and I think that's a new trend that I'm, like, forecasting.
Ayahuasca and dating apps.
Yeah.
Okay, you heard it here first, people.
And bubbles.
Bubbles, good point.
Do you have any music picks for the future?
I do. Okay. Oh boy, this is a very exciting moment for me now. I'm on like the hot seat, and all of a sudden I've grown blank.
Okay, first just list the scat bands you like. Yeah.
Well, I like Scatamarand.
You don't have to pick scat.
I like Scatolites.
We've done a lot of scat jokes already. Yours was great, though. Scatolites is really good fun.
Thanks.
oh, my gosh. I can't believe, like, Savages. I mean, if you haven't heard Savages, I recommend them. They're like my favorite band right now.
Okay.
And, I would recommend them.
Who do you think is the next big thing?
Savages, for sure. They're you know what they sound like? They sound like the opposite of Bubbles, but really good.
I don't understand how those two things could coexist.
They sound like Bubbles popping.
That's an awful noise. Have you ever heard the sound of a bubble pop?
Yeah.
Well, has that bubble ever been
bubble
your father
wrap.
Or your mother?
Bubble wrap.
I'm
You're talking
me.
About genocide.
Yeah.
Sweet, delicious genocide. It's so much fun. Sorry, guys.
You've got a microphone reaching the entire bubble world. If you have one message for them, what would it be?
You're fun to pop.
It was really nice talking to you, Sarah.
Yeah, please never again talk to me ever.
Okay, I'm
sorry. We gave you a platform and you used it to spread hate.
Bubble people, can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can they
hear
me?
They're not going to respond.
Woo! Yeah, they're in a different realm.
The video will get there.
I hope that you grow big and delightful and bubblicious. And
I'm sorry. I was just kidding. I love you, bubble people.
That's more like it.
Spread love, guys. Spread love.
Hey, you're not so bad after all.
Thanks. I'm just trying to make America great again.
Oh, I don't like that saying.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's make America great again.
Let's make America great again.
Let's make America great again. Let's make America great again. Let's make America great again. Let's make America great again.
That song trumped them all, huh? Guys, I want to sign you to my next record label.
What?
Okay.
Yeah, I think that's a hit song.
Do you need help getting up?
Well, that sounds.
Don't touch me.
I'm sorry.
Purple. Relax.
Excuse me, everybody, stay right where you are, okay? I need nobody to move here. Everybody stay right where you are. Please. It's very slippery here. Can you please stop with these little toys you guys are blowing? Please calm down. Please, everybody, remain calm. Remain calm!
You're called
okay?
Bubbles.
Stay away from me. Stay away from me. Everybody, my name is Dr. Michael Hickenbottom, and I am a senior fellow at the Acheksa Foundation, where I am part of a team of physicists who are part of a project called Q104. And sorry to burst your bubbles, but I have some important information that I need to share with everybody here today. Everybody, please remain calm. I need you all to remain calm. Please, please, sir, remain calm. Please remain calm. It's very...
Touch me, sir.
Jesus. Okay. Recently, a malfunction in our quantum collider led to a temporary surge in the electromagnetic field, which created a teensy, tiny puncture in the space-time continuum of our universe. And from that teeny, tiny hole popped 1, 2, 3 bubbles. Now what's so exciting about this is when we reverse nano-engineered a flash model of the data from the event, we discovered a number of unusual things about these bubbles. One, they are extremely toxic and extremely contagious. You see, they are composed of a compound called isomylothepicompothis, or for short, ICP. And this chemical has poisoned the entire bubble realm, and it is a realm, not a planet. They were correct about that. It's slowly destroying their realm, leading to some sort of apocalypse. Their world only has a short time left, and everybody has a disagreeable opinion of Bubble Bum and Rubble Pop.
Not even close to our names.
Oh, I'm sorry, what's your names?
Bubble Bum.
And Rub Bubble.
John.
Rub Bubble, Bubble Rub, and John. Okay. Okay, this is, so they're very contagious. And unfortunately, they are also contagious to all humans. You see, the toxic chemical that they are made of is also the leading cause of degenerative cerebral malacial atrophication, commonly known as brain rot. Their realm is...
We call it Bubble Butt.
Yeah.
Our brains are in our butts.
Yeah, that's where they are.
Isn't that cute?
It's nice.
It's cute, I guess, but it's also terribly disturbing because everyone here is probably going to die because you have all been exposed to this highly contagious disease. I'm sorry, but we're going to have to quarantine all of you. None of you will be able to leave. I'm going to need you all to stay seated. We're gonna get some doctors in here. We're gonna get some nurses. You shut up! You don't tell me. You don't say no.
Someone with all my bones.
This is war. Listen, I know all you young kids today are all worried about helping the earth, helping the world. Well, the best thing you can do to help the world is to keep your sick, sorry carcasses in this room until help arrives, which I don't think is coming.
Hey, DJ Sarah, spin some beans for partying all night.
Okay. I'm gonna have fun.
This is gonna be like mix shapes.
We went on with
the hold on. Hold on, you bubble buddies. What's wrong with the purple one? Oh, no.
Who cares?
No. He's got brainwashed slash bubble butt. He's got brainwashed slash...
Nobody even gives a crap about little him!
He's just the help!
Don't touch him! No! Engineered the data, and I know all about you, Bubbles. You are famous, but not for what you think, not for what you're leading these people to believe.
Well, then what?
You're like weird bubble porn stars.
Yeah,
but it's
that's like normal there.
Yeah, it's chill.
But it's the kind of, it's gross.
There's a lot of room in this planet for fringe celebrities. Our world is going extinct. So we had to get out of there.
No, you need to go back because you're highly infectious and you're gonna destroy this realm like you destroyed Bubble World.
Oh, we destroyed Bubble World.
Yeah,
we're fine.
Yeah, right.
Well, you didn't help spreading your serum all over.
I'll spread my serum all over. All right, everybody. We kind of killed the mood. So let's bring it back up. Everybody, get out of your seats!
We're ready to bounce like the bubble people that you can be!
And we're gonna throw it again one more time to the thermals!
I've been thinking about the things you said, every word you wrote, every word I read. Got a lot of stuff, well I guess it's taking me long enough. Your voice inside my head, wishing I heard you instead. Whoa, and I thought about love. Whoa, I was only thinking of us. The times we had, how I drove you crazy, how you made me mad. Been thinking about a lot of things, well, it helps to heal, but it hurts us.